Hey, what's up, baby? How you doing? All good, just chilling. Hey, man, I got that email, and that ain't gonna work, man. I don't think you know who you're playing with. You better recognize, you know what I'm saying? Look, I'm a businessman, you know what I'm saying? Oh, for shizzle. Yo, hang on 1 second.
Hey, what's up?
Just a second. All right, look. Think about what I said, and I'm gonna holla at you. All right? Cool. Peace out, Mr. Warner.
All right, bye.
Hey, what's up, Nate? How you doing, baby? How you doing?
Hey, man.
How you doing, buddy?
Good. Good. How are you?
Good. Grab a seat. Step into my office. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I know what you're saying.
So what's up? What can I do for you?
Eric, that was E-Pain. I've been thinking, you have it. You know what I mean? You see people talking about, that guy just has it and you can't explain it. Well, you have it. And I see you walk through the halls and the respect you get, and I want it. So, do you have any advice? Or?
Well, I tell you one thing. Once you get it, the street cred you get from like a bet on it, I mean, it's ridiculous.
Mm-hmm.
Kids just come flocking in your class, tell them, you know, get to work. They just respect you.
I see it.
And I see that they walk all over you a little bit. But the thing that most people don't get about what it is it ain't really it. You know what I'm saying? They ain't no it. I'm a salesman. You know what I'm saying? I put my pants on one leg at a time just like you do.
Right.
Only difference is when I get my pants on, I got the street cred, you know what I'm saying? I got it. Uh-huh. But it's just acting, man. It's just they don't know any better. They don't know that I'm just a regular Joe.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? I'm going home and eating hamburger helper tonight. I'm just a regular Joe. I got to sell it. You know what I'm saying?
So I need to become a salesman.
That's all it is, brother.
Well, how do I become a good salesman? Like, where do you get that drive to be a good salesman, that inspiration?
It's got to be something you're passionate about. Bet on it. My inspiration for that was just feeling like everybody's pulling me in all kinds of different directions. And I just had to be myself. You know what I'm saying? That's just passion. You draw from those experiences. You know what I'm saying? Dig down deep. Let's role play a little bit. So take a trip back to 7th grade. All right, think about your first girl. You know what I'm saying? And think about that time when she broke your heart. Okay, take yourself back there for a minute. All right, so that's the first part. You get in the mindset. The second part is when I was talking about this swagger. I mean, what do the kids call you?
Mr. Odinga. Some call me Mr. O.
Okay. Well, Mr. What do the teachers call you?
Nate.
See, you gotta come up with a better name than that. You can add izzles to words. Nate Dizzle. You know what I'm saying? Think about that. Hi, my name is Nate. Or you walk up and be like, what's up? I'm Nate Dizzle.
Right.
Or Mr. O'Dizzle. You know what I'm saying?
I like that one.
See, it's just a name change.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And now all of a sudden, your street cred just went from here to here. Just by changing your name, yeah. So here's what I'm going to do for you. I got a little something I'm working on. And I'm going to let you come into my world for a little bit. I'm going to have you help me out with this a little bit. And all right, let me pull this up here, you know what I'm saying? And just, I don't know how it's going to come out. You know what I'm saying? I'm just flowing. So let's just see how this goes and just feel it with me.
Oh, time, and I was like, baby.
first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no could ever come above. She had me going crazy, oh, I was starstruck. She woke me up daily, don't need no Starbucks. Woo! She made my heart pound and skip a beat when I see her in the street and at school on the playground. But I really wanna see her on the weekend. She knows she got me dazing, cause she was so amazing. And now my heart is breaking, but I just keep on saying,
baby, baby.
Not thank you enough, man. Thank you.
Hey, brother, anything I can do to help a brother out, you know what I'm saying? Hey, you got it, you know what I'm saying?
No, no, no. We got it.
We got it.
You know what? He's got it.
Mr. Lott?
No, Mr. Odinga.
Ladies, it's Mr. Odinga.
One where you're running, where you're hiding.